We're going to wake up the 144th hour. This is literally how it's going to be. We're going to go drink the water. We're going to come back and bring forth heaven and earth. And then we're going to get out of here and wake up. The rest of the people will be left behind with their heaven and their entrance into the Garden of Eden if they put up their blood. I imagine once people realize that this is real, they'll be throwing their fucking blood up just to save the other people and their family. Like I said, one blood over 10 per household, per family. You know what I mean? If you want to get your wife or husband to wake up, take a piece of their hair, staple it to a piece of paper, write on the piece of paper, I intend to bring forth heaven and earth for the benefit of all. Take your video camera, snap a picture of it, and upload a 5-second video on their behalf. And in 360 days, you know what will happen? They will just fucking wake up. Because, you know, it'll work with spit, it'll work with hair, it'll work with... I mean, I'm not going to tell you to go spurt on your paper, but I think it's like rubbing the menstrual blood on it. You know, there's a lot of videos of women rubbing their menstrual blood and showing it to you just directly. Yeah, I don't want to see people jerking off when they're blowing out. It's just the priest. They don't have to do this. That climax, to scream out, I intend to bring forth heaven on earth for the benefit of all. And your partner, your wife, or whatever, you have them scream, everlasting life for everybody, you know. This is how we do it in Ireland.